I don't think I ever enter this house without realizing how lucky I am. This house inspires me. I'm in a spiritual garden here.